Welcome back to another episode of Quick and Easy. This is a series on the EZmed channel where medical topics are discussed in a couple minutes. Pediatric milestones can be challenging to learn at first. Fortunately, I've got a simple trick I'm going to teach you today that will help you remember the milestones for gross motor development. So what you're going to do here is you're going to go from head to toe, and you're going to follow this in increments of three. So starting at the head, which is 3 months, this will help you remember that this is when neck stability develops and we're able to maintain our head in an upright position. Working our way down in increments of three, this is when the trunk starts to develop more stability and we're able to sit up in an upright position. First, we're going to be sitting in a tripod position, and then we're going to be sitting up on our own, and all of this starts to occur right around 6 months. We're going to continue to work our way down in increments of three, so now we're at 9 months, and this points to the knees, and this will help you remember that this is when crawling starts to develop. As we continue to work our way down, we're going to point to the feet now, and this is 12 months to help you remember that this is when we start to walk. So you're going to go by increments of three up through the first year of life, then you're going to double that and go by increments of six up to the next year of life. So at 18 months, this is when running occurs. And the way I like to think about this is when we're 18 years old, this is when we quote unquote run away from home and go out into the real world. So 18 months, this is when running occurs. At 2 years of age, this is when jumping occurs. And the way I like to think about this is that both feet are leaving the ground and we have 2 feet, and this will help you remember 2 years old. So we went by increments of six up to 2 years old. Now we're gonna double that one more time and go by increments of 12. So starting at 3 years of age, this one's pretty easy. This is when we start to ride tricycles. So you're gonna take the tri on tricycle to help you remember 3 years old. The last major milestone we're gonna talk about is 4 years old. This is when we're able to stand on one foot and even hop on one foot. The way I like to think about this is through this yoga pose because it's shaped like a number four. And this will help you remember that at 4 years old, we can stand and hop on one foot. So I hope these milestone tricks will help you remember gross motor development. If you found the content useful, please consider commenting or liking below. And the last thing I'll mention is that these are the main milestones. It's certainly not all of them. And remember that milestones can happen a little bit earlier or a little bit later, but these are the main numbers to know for exams. You can watch other quick and easy episodes on the EZmed YouTube channel. There's going to be future episodes released soon, so if you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you do so, that way you don't miss out. The EZmed blog that correlates with this video will be linked below in the description. Thanks for watching, and hope you catch future videos.